वंदे गुजरात।
Hello dear friends, how are you? Fine? Very good. I think you all are busy for the first term exams. And I think most of you are busy to revise your chapter. So, mitro, aaje pan aapde revision ach karvanu chhe. Today we are going to learn activity 3 and 5 from the revision chapter. But before we start activity 3, I would like to ask some questions. These questions are based on the chapter you have learned. Friends, don't worry. These questions are not very hard. You can easily give the answers. You only identify the persons. So these questions are like riddles. So are you ready for that? Fine, let's go ahead. Here comes the first question. A person who sings a song. Friends, what do you call that person who sings a song?
Mitro, tamaramathi pan geeto gava ghana ne gamtu hashe ne? To kaho ke geet ganar ne shu kehvay?
Yes, you are right. A person who sings a song is called a singer. Very good. So, shall we go ahead? Fine. The next one is, friends, read it aloud. A person who teaches you. Friends, what do you call that person who teaches you? Think about it. It is very easy. You have learnt it in chapter 2. Yes. Your answer is correct. That person is called a teacher. So, shall we go ahead? Fine. So, next one is, a person who comes in or coming from another country. Friends, look at the picture. How can you identify that person who comes in or coming from another country?
મિત્રો, બીજા દેશમાંથી આપણા દેશમાં આવતા હોય તેવા વ્યક્તિઓને આપણે શું કહીએ છીએ? અથવા આપણે જો બીજા દેશમાં જઈએ તો બીજા દેશવાસીઓ આપણને શું કહે છે?
લેટ મી ગીવ યુ અ હિન્ટ. The first letter of it is F. Now tell me the answer.
Yes, exactly.
A person who comes in or coming from another country is called a foreigner.
Friends, shall we go ahead?
Fine. So the next one is a person who conducts an interview.
Mitro, તમે ટીવી પર કે સમાચારમાં
ઘણા બધા પ્રખ્યાત વ્યક્તિઓના
ઇન્ટરવ્યુ જોયા હશે. તો આ ઇન્ટરવ્યુ લેનાર વ્યક્તિને શું કહેવાય?
ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, યુ હેવ લર્ન્ડ ધેટ વર્ડ ઇન ધ ફર્સ્ટ ચેપ્ટર.
કમ ઓન ફ્રેન્ડ્સ,
રિકોલ ઇટ. યસ, યુ આર રાઇટ. ધેટ પર્સન ઇઝ કોલ્ડ એન ઇન્ટરવ્યુઅર.
A person who conducts an interview is called interviewer.
So, are you ready for the next one? Very good. So, the next one is a person
who is trained to travel
in a spacecraft.
Mitro, avkashma janar vyakti ne apne shu kahiye chhiye?
Yes, friend, think about it. You have learned that word in the first chapter.
Yes, exactly.
You are right. A person who is trained to travel in a spacecraft is called an astronaut.
Very good, friends. You have given the correct answers. Like this, we will do activity 3. Mitro, activity 3 પણ આના જેવી જ છે. So, are you ready for the activity 3? So, friends, open your textbook on page number 41.
Let's start activity 3.
Friends, here we can see a table. There are 4 columns in the table. The first one is serial number. The second one is about the description of a person or a things that we have to identify.
The third column is blank.
Here we write down the answer. And the last column gives us hint about the answers. It indicates
the first letter of the
answers. So friends, shall we start? Here we go. The first one is a game in which participants answer the question.
Mitro, તમે પ્રશ્નોત્તરીની રમત રમો જ છો. તો કહો કે એ રમતને શું કહેવાય જેમાં સ્પર્ધકને પ્રશ્નોના જવાબ આપવાના હોય છે?
મિત્રો, તમે ટીવી પર કોણ બનેગા કરોડપતિ શો જોયો છે ને? તેના જેવું જ પ્રશ્નોના જવાબ આપવાની રમતને શું કહેવાય?
કમ ઓન ફ્રેન્ડ, થિંક અબાઉટ ઇટ.
યુ હેવ લર્ન્ડ અબાઉટ ઇટ ઇન ચેપ્ટર 1. યસ, ધેટ ગેમ ઇઝ કોલ્ડ કોન્ટેસ્ટ. વી ઓલ્સો કોલ ઇટ
અ ક્વિઝ કોમ્પિટિશન.
સો ધ આન્સર ઇઝ કોન્ટેસ્ટ. રાઇટ ડાઉન ધીસ આન્સર ઇન ધ table.
So friends, have you
written down the first answer? Shall we go ahead? Fine. Let's start the second question.
Friends, read it aloud. A person who keeps a record of points in a competition.
Friends,
what do you call that person who keeps a record of points in a competition?
Come on friends, think about it.
Yes, you are
right. That person is called a scorer. So the answer is scorer. So friends, write down the answer in the table. Friends, have you written down the answer? Fine. Let's go ahead. The third one is the energy we get from the sun.
Mitro, આપણને ખબર જ છે કે સૂર્ય એ ઉર્જાનો અખૂટ સ્ત્રોત છે. તો આ સૂર્ય પાસેથી જે ઉર્જા મળે છે તેના ઉપયોગથી આપણે વીજળી ઉત્પન્ન કરીએ છીએ, પાણી ગરમ કરી શકીએ છીએ વગેરે જેવા ઘણા કામ કરી શકીએ છીએ. તો આ સૂર્ય ઉર્જાને આપણે શું કહીએ છીએ? થિંક અબાઉટ ઇટ. યુ હેવ લર્ન ધેટ ચેપ્ટર? યસ, exactly. It is called solar energy. Solar energy is the energy from the sun. So friends, write down the answer in the table. Friends, have you written down the answer? Shall we go ahead? Okay, the next one is, friends, read it aloud. A person who fights to make his or her country free.
Mitro, tamne shu dekhay chhe chitra ma? Ha, tamne joi shako chho ne?
To Gandhi ji, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Bhagat Singh jeva lokoe apna deshne azadi apavama મહત્વનો ભાગ ભજવ્યો છે તેને આપણે શું કહીએ છીએ? કમ ઓન, થિંક અબાઉટ ઇટ. યસ, એક્ઝેક્ટલી. ધેટ પર્સન ઇઝ કોલ્ડ ફ્રીડમ ફાઈટર. યુ હેવ લર્ન અબાઉટ ફ્રીડમ ફાઈટર ઇન યોર સોશિયલ સાયન્સ સબ્જેક્ટ. એમ આઈ રાઈટ? યસ. So write down the answer in the table. Shall we go ahead? Have you written down the answer? Okay, so the next one is
a person who hosts a program or a competition.
Friends, what do you call that person who hosts a program or a competition? Think about it. You have seen many programs on TV. What do you call that person?
Think about it.
Yes, exactly. A person who hosts a program or a competition is called anchor. So, write down the answer in the table. Next. Have you completed the answer? Shall we go ahead? Okay. The next one is
a person
who steals things money from others' house. Friends, think about it. What do you see in the picture?
They are stealing
something from others' house. What do we call them? Vicharo mitro, bijana gharmathi vastuo ke paisa
laine bhagi jai
te vyakti ne apne shu kahiye chhe? Yes. That person is called a thief. Your answer is right. So write down the answer in the table. Next. Friends, have you finished? So are you ready for the last one? Here we go. Friends, read it aloud.
A person who
plays music. Friends, what do you see in the picture? Yes, there are three friends who play music. Friends, think about it. What do you call that person who plays music? Yes, your answer is correct. That person is called a musician. So, friends, write down the answer in the table. So, friends, have you completed the table? Friends, let's revise the table. The first one is a game in which participants answer the questions is called contest. The second one is a person who keeps a record of points in a competition. It is called scorer. The third one is the energy we get from the sun is called solar energy. The fourth one is a person who fights to make his or her country free. It is called freedom fighter. The fifth one is a person who hosts a program or a competition is called anchor. The sixth one, a person who steals things, money from others' house is called thief. And the last one, a person who plays music is called a musician. So, have you completed the table? Very good. Friends, here we have completed activity 3. Shall we shift on activity 5? Yes. But before we are going to start activity 5, I would like to ask some question. You only identify the correct reason for that question. So, are you ready for that? Very good. Friends, read it aloud. Why are you getting late?
કોઈ વખત તમે કોઈક જગ્યા પર પહોંચવામાં મોડા પડ્યા અને તમને કોઈ વખત પૂછવામાં આવ્યું કે વાય આર યુ ગેટિંગ લેટ, તો તમે આ ત્રણમાંથી કયું રીઝન્સ આપો કે જેથી તમે મોડા પડ્યા?
એ બીકોઝ આઈ લાઈક પીઝા,
બી બીકોઝ આઈ વોઝ ઇન સ્કૂલ, સી બીકોઝ આઈ મિસ માય બસ. ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, થિંક અબાઉટ ઇટ.
આ ત્રણમાંથી
કયું રીઝન હોઈ શકે કે જેના કારણે તમે લેટ પડ્યા? શું તમને પિઝા બહુ ભાવે છે એટલે લેટ પડ્યા,
કે તમે સ્કૂલમાં હતા એટલે લેટ પડ્યા,
કે તમારી બસ ચૂકી ગઈ એટલે લેટ પડ્યા? કયો આન્સર વધારે સુટેબલ છે અહીંયા? આઈ થિંક યુ હેવ
સિલેક્ટેડ ધ કરેક્ટ આન્સર.
યસ, the correct answer is C, because I missed my bus. So, why are you getting late?
Because I missed my
bus. So, are you ready for the second question? Okay, the next one is, why haven't you completed your homework?
A,
because I was sick. B, because I don't like Pani Puri. C, because I was going to school. Friends, ઘણી વખત તમારાથી હોમવર્ક પૂરું થઈ ના શકે તે વખતે આમાંથી કયું કારણ યોગ્ય હોઈ શકે?
Think about it.
If your teacher asks the same question when you haven't completed your homework, then what do you give the answer? Why haven't you completed your homework? What is the proper reason? Think about it. Yes, exactly. I think you have selected the correct option. And the right option is
A, because I was sick.
Why haven't you completed your homework? Because I was sick. Friends, in activity 5, we will do the same task. In activity 5, you have given 4 questions and 4 answers. What do we do in this activity? Here, we only match the correct reason with the correct question. So, are you ready for that? Okay, so shall we start activity 5? Very good. Let's start activity 5. So, friends, open your textbook on page number 42. Read the instruction. Match the sentences with their answers. So, the first one is, why don't you ask him? You have to find out the correct reason from these 4 answers. So, let's start with the first one. Why don't you ask him? The first one is, because I have seen it 100 times. Second one, because I have read it.
Third one,
because I have never met him. And the last one, because I have finished my work.
Mitro, જ્યારે તમને કોઈ એવું પૂછે કે તમે તેને કેમ પૂછ્યું ના, તો તમે આમાંથી કયો જવાબ આપી શકશો?
Think about it. The first one is, because I have seen it 100 times.
Is it a correct option?
No. Think about the second option. Because I have read it. Is it the correct answer?
No.
The next one. Because I have never met him. I think this one is the correct answer.
તમે તેને કેમ ના પૂછ્યું?
Because I have never met him.
તમે કોઈ વ્યક્તિને મળ્યા જ ના હોય તો તમે તેને કશું પૂછતા પહેલા ખચકાટ અનુભવો.
સો કરેક્ટ આન્સર ઇઝ થર્ડ વન. સો મેચ ઇટ. ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, હેવ યુ completed it?
Friends,
now write them below the blanks you have given. Write down the same question and answer here. Write with me. Why don't you ask him? Because I have never met him. So, friends, have you completed the work? Shall we shift on the second one?
Fine.
Let's read the second one. Why don't you join us for the movie?
Mitro, tamara mitro e koi vakat movie jovano plan banavyo ane તમને મૂવી જોવા જવાની ઈચ્છા નથી, તો તમે તમારા મિત્રોને ના પાડી કે મારે મૂવી જોવા આવવું નથી. તો આમાંથી કયું ઓપ્શન હશે, ના પાડવાનું તમારું રીઝન કયું હશે? લેટ સી ધ ફર્સ્ટ વન. બીકોઝ આઈ હેવ સીન ઇટ 100 ટાઈમ્સ. ઇઝ ઇટ અ કરેક્ટ વન? લેટ સી ધ સેકન્ડ ઓપ્શન. બીકોઝ આઈ હેવ રેડ ઇટ. Is it the correct option? Let's think about the last one.
because I have finished my work. Friends, think about it. Which is the proper reason for this question? Yes, because you have seen it 100 times. So the correct option is because I have seen it 100 times. Why don't you join us for the movie? Because I have seen it 100 times. Friends, write down these answers with the question in the second blanks given below. Write with me. Why don't you join us for the movie? Because I have seen it 100 times. So friends, have you finished the answer? Shall we shift on the third one? Very good. Let's start the third one. The third question is, why are you sitting idle? Let's see the option. Friends, now we have only two options. Option number 2 and option number 4. So we have to identify the correct option from these two options. Which is the correct option? Why are you sitting idle?
The first
one, because I have read it. And the last one, because I have finished my work.
Mitro, ghani vaar tame free baitha hoy ane e samaye tamaro koi mitra aine tamne puche કે શા માટે ફ્રી બેઠો છે, તો તમે આ બેમાંથી કયું ઓપ્શન આપી શકો?
બીકોઝ આઈ હેવ રેડ ઇટ ઓર બીકોઝ આઈ હેવ ફિનિશ માય વર્ક? યસ, યોર આન્સર ઇઝ કરેક્ટ. બીકોઝ આઈ હેવ ફિનિશ માય વર્ક. જ્યારે આપણે આપણું કામ પૂરું કરીને બેઠા હોઈએ ત્યારે જ આપણે ફ્રી હોઈએ ને.
સો કમ ઓન,
મેચ ઇટ. ધ થર્ડ આન્સર. Have you finished, friend? So write the answer in the blanks 3. Friends, write down here the question and the answers. Why are you sitting idle? Because I have finished my work. Friends, have you finished the answer?
Shall we shift on the last one? Very good. Let's start the last one. Read it aloud. The fourth one is, why don't you read this book? Friends, you can easily give the answer because we have only one option here. If someone asks you the same question, why don't you read this book? So your answer is, because I have read it. So come on, match it. Friends, now write down the answer in the blanks. Why don't you read this book? Because I have read it. So friends, have you completed the blanks? Okay friends, here we have completed activity 5. You have done such a nice work. Keep it up and all the best for your exam. Bye bye.
Vande Gujarat.